enough to blow my mind?
Where is she?
They split.
Let's go.
Don't matter. We don't have to go anyway.
Come on.
Okay, she's gonna burn you.
They ain't gonna catch me now.
All they think about is cars. They're not for you.
They're just a bunch of small-town car freaks, that's all they are. They've been following me clear across two states. Three states.
Sure we'll race. You're damn right we'll race.
For pink.
Pink slips? You mean for cars? Where to?
You name it.
Washington, D.C.
After D.C., we'll go on down to Florida. I've got some nice beaches down there.
Just color me gone, baby!
We ought to get some action soon. We'll need Fred to do a little work on the carburetors and check out the rear end.
I want air conditioning.
I want air conditioning, huh?
Automatic heat.
I don't want to have a key, though.
Roll away bed.
Roll away bed.
In my backseat.
In my backseat.
I don't like being crowded by a couple of punk road hogs clear across two states. If I wanted to bother, I could suck you right up my tailpipe.
Now, this man's dangerous, officer. He passed us on the right a couple of miles back. I swear he's going about 90. He must be on something.
Take it easy, man. You're going to kill us.